I wish the American media would take a great look at the views of the people in Congress and find out, are they pro-America or anti-America?
Obama has got the problem, the racist issue in Western Pennsylvania.
This whole area years ago was really redneck.
I just want to say that I know it ain't been easy, but sometimes you got to do what you got to do to get it done.
This is supposed to be a house of honor. So I am a little frustrated, and like I say, those that bite me will be bitten back.